my channel. Today we're gonna be doing something special. I guess everything I do is always special. Anyway, so today we're gonna be eating some salad. I'm super hungry and I wanted to show you guys what I eat during the week. And I really love salads. And this is the place I really like. So I hope you guys like this video. Let's get started.
Hi guys, so let me show you what I got you guys. So this place, it's a salad and wrap. I guess they have like healthy food too, but I really love salad and I was craving some salad, so let's get into it. So I got some, these are called pita chips. They look like that. And they're really good. I'm just gonna put some right here so you guys can see it. And then this is my salad. So I have some lettuce. Lettuce, cabbage. I have some chipotle chicken, cranberries, eggs, pineapples, orange. I really love all of that in my salad. And some other stuff, you know. Anyways, I just wanted to show you guys and eat in front of you guys. They didn't give me any cranberries, so hold on you guys, let me get some. Okay, I have some, so let's get right into it. It's so good. And I also got some crinkles. This is so, so good. I need some water. I've been obsessed with salad lately. Even though I like salad, but like this week, I've had like salad like 3 times. So. Okay, you guys, I'm full, but this is so good. I still have a lot left. I'm probably gonna keep it and save it for later. But anyways, I hope you guys like this video and watch me eat some salad and some chips. And I'll see you guys next time.